वो आपके बंबई में नहीं होने का फायदा उठा रहा है, उसे लगता है वो वहां पे महफूज है।
मच्छर जिसका खून पीता है साला मरता भी उसी के हाथों है,
पर उसके लिए मच्छर का हाथ में आना भी जरूरी है।
My cab got smashed up pretty good. Morello's thugs went after him by the kind of time he helped us.
This taxi, that's your livelihood?
Yes, sir.
I feel a sense of responsibility here. So I'm going to set you up with a small loan, enough to get that cab of yours fixed up.
ये कमी नहीं हरकत रावल के अलावा कोई करी नहीं, लेकिन वो साला ये भूल गया कि जो खेल उसने शुरू किया है खत्म मैं ही करूंगा।
You hear that, Frank? The kid wants my permission to get into a fight.
Yes, I heard.
Okay, Tommy Angelo. All the Morello's grills hang out at a bar he owns. Paul, you know the place.
Sure do, boss.
Good. You're gonna ride along with Tommy. There's a lot right next to the bar where they park their cars. Go smash up a few tin cans, send Morello a message. He can't rough up hard-working Joes in my neighborhood without getting a black eye.
Thank you. Javed, Bombay ki aisi koi cheez nahi hai jo Shoaib ke pahunch ke bahar ho.
And Tommy, when you get back, we'll talk about what's next for you.
No one else knows you here, so tread careful, okay?
Sure.
The boss finished yet?
Nah, you got more time to sit on your ass.
Who's the new guy?
Cabby. We're helping him out.
He's gonna drive the boss?
Find anything good?
That easy.
Nah,
I hate sitting around.
I'm watching you.
Born as...
Anyways, I got places to be. Okay, come through this way. I'll take you to Vinny first. He's a loudmouth, but Frank and Adon have known him since forever.
What's he do?
We go see him whenever we need to do any heavy lifting. He makes sure we're well healed for when there's trouble.
You like this? There's more where it came from. Sounds grateful for your business. We're grateful for his dough. But we gotta go. Long drive back north.
If the Don wants to do this again, we can meet out of town. Someplace there's no heat.
That'd be good. Drove into the city this morning. Thought I saw cops.
Ciao, Polly. Oh, she's gonna sing.
Who's this then?
Vinny. This here's Tommy Angelo. We're doing a little job together.
All right, good, good.
Hey, you just need bean shooters or ruts?
Nah, we just need something to write off a few cars.
Huh. Oh, I got just the thing.
This classic should do the trick.
If the bat don't work out for use,
I got a few cocktails here.
Ay, ay, ay.
Careful with them, though. Don't want to burn off your short ears. Good to meet you, Todd. Let me know if Paulie gives you a hard time. I'll straighten him out. Come back and see me later if the boys don't scare you away. I'll fix you with a gat. You can look around, sure. But nothing leaves the room.
Ralphie's in the garage. He's a special kind of idiot, but he's got a way with cars. I don't get how this moron gets engines to burn. But I'm telling you, it's like some kind of black magic.
Hey, genius! Get your head out of your ass!
What the fuck, dear Paulie? You can't just sneak up on a guy like that.
I'm sorry, Ralphie. I'm just busting your balls.
See, you're still a little limping. Guess we got two cripples working here.
We ain't nothing alike. You got that, Ralph?
Sure, Papa Polly. Yeah.
Tommy Angelo.
Good to meet you.
Like I said, Ralphie here's a cracked egg. But you bring him a stolen car, he'll make it yours. Tom and me, we got a job to do. We need some wheels.
How about this one, Papa Polly? It ain't a hot rod, but it'll get you across the town.
All right, let's go. You're driving. And don't let me catch you loafing off again.
One day I'm gonna cut your brake line, asshole.
I don't know what Ralph's trying to pull giving us this motor. I wanna show you something about the good life, and you're driving something my mom could have bought 20 years ago. If I know Ralph, he probably got it taken out of her yard.
Yeah, the car's fine. It's good to get a change from the cab.
You don't have to be nice about it. It's a tin can.
So, is that whiskey back there in the truck?
Yep. New supplier.
You guys deal in broad daylight?
Normally, nah. This was their first drop-off. The cops know better than to come sniffing around our turf. Morello, the guy whose cars you got a torch, he's got more friends on the force than us. But we're okay. As long as we're careful, an eye over our shoulder. Some of the Canadian whiskey that comes through, you want a bottle? Just ask. We'll keep some back for friends.
I'm no big drinker. I used to tip back bathtub gin most days, but not so much now. That stuff's no good for you.
You don't have to go blind now, though. To us, you got a line in the good stuff.
Well, it's good of you. Thanks.
Not just the booze we supply, Tom. It's the places we deliver to. The dames they got in these places. Best tables, best food, best skirt. Some way to live.
Right now, all I want to do is wreck the day of the bastards who wrecked mine.
Sure.
Besides, all this could get a guy in trouble.
Trouble says the guy is about to set fire to Morello's parking lot.
I got you to protect me. It'll go fine.
Well, if it don't go fine, try not to let him see your face. Either that, or you hit him so hard they don't remember it. We're getting onto Morello's turf now.
There's some kind of line between his streets and Salieri's streets.
Not really. There's always some give and some take. Though in general, we look after Little Italy, and his guys work North Park. And more besides. You're walking on the wrong sidewalk, in a wrong part of town, you start getting a sense you need to be someplace else. You can feel it long before they start appearing on street corners to stare you down. Okay, it's close by. Morello's goons smoke and jaw up front and leave their motors out back. They're some lazy bastards. They put some gorilla on guard duty, but it's always some no-name schmuck. Come on, over here. You gotta sneak in and wreck the cars. Send a message.
Sure. Why are you coming with?
To see if you get shot.
Hey!
Get out of here!
Key, you go quiet. You know how to go quiet, right?
Yeah, like that. Which the boss has sent us out on what jobs?
Yeah, he's got his main guys. He'll get there someday. No one sees our heads. No one tries to pop them. Get over this gate and up onto their roof. I'll go keep their chump busy while you creep up and jump them from behind. Real good at distracting. It's my best thing.
Boss gets plenty of guys in the city real pissed. Excellent. Careful.
How does that get the money on time?
He's good for it.
What am I doing?
I mean what I say. What the hell are you doing back there?
What?
A guy who don't know what idiot told you to keep lookout here.
Dino. Dino told me.
Dino? Salieri's got guys all over town trying to get
just like that.
Now let's get to these cars. Take your bat and start swinging. I'm not gonna do it for you. Use the bat, Tom. You're pissed, huh? Everyone's driving that again.
Ah, crap! Hey, get away from the car!
You don't get to go home tonight!
You got some kind of death wish?
I'll make it quick!
Just like that, you got it! Quick! There's gonna be more of them. Use a Molotov and let's see some flames. Take out a bottle, light, and throw. Simple.
Whole block heard that.
We gotta go. We can take Dino's car.
How'd you know this is Dino's car?
I kinda like you, and you got a good car. I'm gonna know where you...
Reports of burning vehicles and gunfire in North Park. Take
Old way
Troy Amarello's place. Don't bring in the wrong people.
Straight through the gate! We gotta get out of here before the bulls show!
Don't let him get away!
Drive!
Come back, you bastard!
Officers report. He's gone. Go back to patrols.
We're good. Let's head back and see the boss.
I thought Salieri had cops on the books.
Some street cops, sure. But Morello's got the chief in his pocket. How'd it feel? Feel good?
Of what feel?
Taking out the guy. Taking Dino's car. Feel good?
Yeah. I guess it did.
There's no time like the first time, Tom. Don't get better. You think it's for you? This light? Drive careful. We don't need the attention. You think it's for you? This life?
What's it to you?
Hey, I'm just asking questions. I like asking questions.
I doubt that every day you and Sam go and panel beat motors in parking lots.
Eh. There's busy days, there's slow days. It's had more of an introduction than I ever got.
You never got to beat up Dino's pals and take his motor?
Nah, stole enough cars to get noticed, I guess. When I got squeezed by the cops, knew never to squeal.
What happened to the car I sent you out with?
Dumped it.
Well, why?
It was a boiler. This one's better.
A better car with a broken window?
Fresh air never killed nobody.
He's still with you then?
Somehow, yeah.
Hey, boss. It's done.
No trouble?
Parivardhan bhai, aap kyun khade ho gaye? आपके आने पर तो हम खड़े हुआ करते थे।
ये नक्शा क्या कोयले से बनाया है? सारा काला कर रखा है। हमारा इलाका कौन सा है?
वर्धन भाई, हमको यहाँ जलाने के लिए बुलाया है क्या?
ये बड़े बड़े फैसले तुम्हारे समझ के बाहर है। साफ जाहिर है, एक रंग एक राजा। सुल्तान के बाद अगर बंबई पे कोई राज कर सकता है वो है सिर्फ शोहेब।
अरे सुल्तान ने शहर के 5 हिस्से किए थे। सुल्तान बहुत अच्छा आदमी था। मुझे तो लगता है इसका जन्मदिन भी नहीं है। हमें बुला के सब कुछ ले लिया, हमारे लिए कुछ भी नहीं छोड़ा।
क्या रे तेरा?
तुम्हारे सारे धंधों का हिसाब आज से हम रखेंगे, पर किसी का हक नहीं मारेंगे। बाकी की जिंदगी इज्जत और आराम से कटेगी। जितना कमाते हो उससे ज्यादा ही मिलेगा।
और वैसे भी मैंने ये मीटिंग इसलिए बुलाई है कि अब मेरे आगे कोई नहीं खड़ा होगा।
गुड गुड। Now, Polly and Sam have already vouched for you, but you need to understand we have a few rules around here, so you listen and listen good. First, no cursing on the premises. There's a million words out there. And the man who needs to resort to fuck this and fuck that is just ignorant or lazy. Second, we don't deal in the hard stuff. I don't want any dope fiends in this neighborhood. We'll let Morella poison his own people if that's what he wants. Finally, stay out of trouble with the cops. We only have a few on the payroll. And if you cross the line, the rest will come after you. You understand?
Yes, Mr. Salieri.
Then I'm going to only ask you for one more thing, Tommy. I don't keep Paulie and Sam around just because they're strong. A lot of guys out there bigger and tougher than these two. And I don't keep Frank on the payroll because he's smart. Though he is an artist with the numbers. All these guys in this room, they're here because they have the only thing that matters to me. The only thing that should matter to any of us. You know what that is, Tommy?
मुझे अच्छा बनने का कोई शौक नहीं है। सुना है ऊपर वाला अच्छे लोगों को बहुत जल्द अपने पास बुला लेता है।
That's right. Now you stay straight with me, you're going to be living the high life, Tom. You abuse my trust.
मेरा करता है, सब कुछ मेरा है, पर ऐसा नहीं कि तुम लोगों को अपना हिस्सा नहीं मिलेगा, जरूर मिलेगा। वर्धन भाई, ये रावल कहाँ है?
मैं समझा दूंगा उसे।
और ये है शोएब की बंबई।
Excellent. Now I'm starving. Luigi, let's eat.
Welcome. A barman, Luigi, is not much of a cook. But his daughter, Sarah, Maron. Those first days in Salieri's bar were slow.
मतलब ये कि बहुत दिनों बाद बंबई ने मुझे अपनी बाहों में बुलाया है। अब देखना ये है कि वो गले लगाती है। Yeah, but
maybe my Salieri's crew wasn't gonna get me. What did I know?
Tommy?
Yeah.
Boss is waiting for you.
Thanks.
Ignora quell'idiota. Arrenditi. Ah, potrai combattere ancora.
And it's collection day, boys. So Tommy, you'll drive. Paulie and Sam can handle the rest. It'll be routine.
Just a handful of stops today.
Bill at the motel was a little short last month. So make sure he pays us the interest he owes.
No problem, boss.
Don't lay hands on anyone unless there's no other choice. Our clients need to understand that we provide a valuable service. They need to look at you and see Santa Michael. They need to believe you'll protect them.
So let Morella stoop to breaking legs. We're better than that. But the bills still do, and everyone pays up.
We can handle it.
Go see Ralphie about a car.
Okay, boss.
Now, Vinny said to say he's got something for you, Tom. Head to him first. Probably just wants to tell you some bullshit story about some guy he whacked 20 years ago.
Hey, just the guy. I saw this, and I thought of you. You ever carried a rat?
Shot him at the fair a couple of times.
Right. That don't count. Pointed at the target over there. Good posture, real mean. Now, click, click, click. Bang. Brain all up the walls. Okay, now show me a reload. I open the chamber and away you go. All right, last thing. Needs to be hidden. Stick it in your belt. Good to go. And when shooting starts, get behind something and don't shit yourself.
Thanks, Vincenzo. I appreciate it.
Hey. The Frank and the boss, Vincenzo. To you. It's fair.
Look, you guys need to be careful today, okay? I spoke to Biff. He said Morello's still bent since he lost the cars.
Ah, what's losing some motors to him? He's got at least 5 garages this side of town.
He's not wrong, Paulie.
वो तुम्हारे खिलाफ नहीं जाएगा।
रावल मान गया तो ठीक है, वरना।
And in the afternoon to fix the window back up. Watch. And learn.
गलत काम तो मैं बचपन से करते आ रहा हूँ।
Come on, Tommy. Show me what you can do. Okay, it's car. You got it. Have a good day, fellas.
First we got Al. He runs a bakery on Longman Street. You know it?
Yeah, I know it.
Al's late again?
Seems so. That's too bad.